Petrotrin, recognizing the critical importance of creating a culture of volunteerism and providing opportunities for employees to give back, continues its volunteerism drive. On April 24, 2015, 65 craft apprentices gathered approximately 70 bags of waste materials from Palo Seco Beach Camp. The craft apprenticeship beach cleanup was the second in a series of quarterly volunteerism initiatives targeted at providing an avenue for the craft apprentices to give back and assist the communities within which Petrotrin operates. These projects also serve to inculcate a culture of volunteerism within new recruits at an early stage.
As part of learning and development and the team that runs the apprenticeship program, we made a decision that it is necessary for these young people to understand about servitude, about giving back to the organization, giving back to your country. So every so often we organize an event like this where they can come and lend of their ability to do something nice for the society, do something useful for the society.
It was a great experience today. It's a form of giving back to nature together with team building with the apprenticeship program. I'll recommend it to anybody at any point in time.
Was a really good one. It brought us together, showed our teamwork and cooperation as the apprentice unit in the cleanup. So we got to do that as well as clean the environment.
It's been a privilege to give back something to the community, to the environment. Also, it's an act of kindness on its behalf, right? As well as my personal belief that giving back is something that we should all try to aspire, right, to do. But on behalf of the company for giving us this opportunity to do this, it's been lovely.
Thoroughly satisfied. Reason being, I grew up in this community of Palo Seco, and seeing the company taking the initiative to gather individuals together to help clean up the area, I was very pleased with that. Today was excellent working with the team members. It was an opportunity for us to bond together as a unit, for us to have fun and camaraderie, share a few jokes, share a few laughs. The whole experience today with the team was great. I think we will become a better bunch of individuals for this.